Hello and welcome to another episode of Korean in a Minute. Today's phrase is that's right. That's right, or that's correct. And in Korean, we say 맞아. 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 All right. So, our first character is 맞. And it's very subtle, right? There's a J sound in there. It's very subtle, Maj. And when we connect it with our second character, Ah, the J sound is much more pronounced, so it becomes Maja, Maja. All right, so nice and easy, simple one today. Hope you enjoyed the video and learned something. And I will see you guys tomorrow.